They're in the gate. And they're off. Battle cry, Patrick's last, and no decaf. The first two to begin. Down at the inside, rest of the story with Come On Karen in No Hurry. She's looking for some place to race. Second last, Happy Interest, and Battle Cry is now last. No decaf. Paco Lopez in front, 3 parts of length. Rest of the story, second. Patrick's last, third. Come On Karen, fourth. Back to fifth and Happy Interest, and Battle Cry is last. Past the 5/8 and heading to the half-mile mark. And had no decaf. Trying to stretch it out a bit. Leads a length and a quarter. Patrick's last and Jaramillo bidding up on the outside of Rest of the Story. They're second and third. Rest of the Story is going to have to wait and angle for racing room. From fourth and Come On Karen. Then it's Happy Interest and Battle Cry. Around the far turn they go. It's no decaf in front. Launched three wide. Come On Karen. Patrick's Lass is holding firm between horses. In fact, Patrick's Lass is making first run on no decaf. Zayas needs some place to go for Rest of the Story as Battle Cry grinding away but making some ground. Out the back is Happy Interest and up on the outside, Come On Karen. Now shoves a neck in front. Patrick's Lass. No decaf. Battle Cry. Rest of the Story. Who do you like here? They fan across the course. Very wide. Come On Karen with the advantage. It's Patrick's Lass. Patrick's Lass over the top. Battle Cry. Come On Karen and no decaf for next. There's a 16th to go. Patrick's Lass is in front. On the far outside, it's Battle Cry. Patrick's Lass close to home. Rest of the story at the outside. Battle Cry. Here's the line photo finish. The photo's between Patrick's Lass and Battle Cry. Rest of the story is third in 123 and 3.